Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Welcome to the HIA Williams Group 2020 Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Housing Awards. Beaming into your lounge room, your office, your mobile device on the bus, wherever you might be on this TGI Friday afternoon. My name is Shelley Craft and I will be your MC today, and I'm thrilled to be with you as we celebrate the best residential building projects and personnel in the Gold Coast and Northern Rivers region. Or, as I like to call it, home. Yes, I am a local girl and I am really, really honoured to be with you tonight, recognising and rewarding you outstanding HIA members from this region. We have had a remarkable number of entries this year, so the competition is tougher than ever, but also more impressive than ever. If you're lucky enough to be one of our winners tonight, we will be contacting you over the next few days regarding your winner's certificate. And to speak to that point even further, I would like to welcome Rebecca McDonald, Chair of the Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Committee, to say a few words.
Welcome everyone. What a tough start to the year. The COVID-19 pandemic has certainly taught us many lessons. We've had to learn to quickly adapt to a changing world, to become flexible and responsive in the midst of so much uncertainty. Behind the scenes, HIA have been liaising with both federal and state governments to provide a voice for all members in the delivery of viable stimulus packages and support which are designed to assist with the many challenges that each and every one of you have faced and will continue to face in your day-to-day business. It has always been HIA's focus to ensure a sustainable future for the residential housing industry, and this focus is now more important than ever. Now, even though tonight's awards have a different flavour, moving from a gala event to a much more comfortable online affair, this does not detract from the importance of recognising and rewarding excellence amongst the Gold Coast, Northern Rivers residential housing community. It is time to celebrate the outstanding achievements of all of our entrants and acknowledge the craftsmanship that goes into building such masterpieces. I would like to thank the judges for their time and effort and the HIA Gold Coast Northern Rivers team who have all worked tirelessly to shift the usual gala event to an online format. Finally, I would like to congratulate all of the entrants and wish you all the very best of luck.
Thank you very much, Rebecca. And I would also like to acknowledge that indeed 2020 has been tough for many people of this region, as well as all over Australia. It is a real shame we can't be celebrating this prestigious occasion together as we usually would. But as you're all too aware, this particular region has had pretty unique hurdles to navigate with border closures and so on. So we find ourselves meeting in the virtual world. It'll still be a great night. Now, events like this, even the virtual ones, aren't possible without the generosity of our partners. So a special thanks to you, our naming rights partner this year, Williams Group. And so now we come to the exciting award presentations. If you haven't done so already, it is time to fill your glass, have the snacks on hand, and get ready to toast all of our fabulous finalists and winners. You should have all received your party props. Where's mine? Stay there. If you are on social media, please upload your photos and use the hashtag HIA Awards 2020 so that we can all share this celebration together. So, without further ado, let's present the 2020 HIA Williams Group Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Housing Awards. Our first group of awards is for kitchens, and they are proudly partnered by Miele Australia.
Creating is all about finding your rhythm.
The new generation 7000 Miele induction cooktop offers more freedom than ever before, thanks to intelligent pan recognition. Wherever you move a pan, the heat settings move with it for consistently perfect results.
When you're free to explore your ideas, the possibilities are endless.
Redefine perfection with Mila.
To kick off, we have Kitchen of the Year, $30,001 to $50,000. Let's take a look at the finalists.
Ambition Kitchens and Joinery, BCI Hawker Group, Russell Dent Builder.
And the winner of the HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Kitchen of the Year, $30,001 to $50,000 is BCI Hawker Group. Congratulations, guys. Great kitchen. Next, we have the Kitchen of the Year, over $50,001. We have a clear winner for this category, so a big congratulations goes to Darren James Interiors. Our two previous winning entries now move into the 2020 Kitchen of the Year Award. So, our finalists are
BCI Hawker Group, Darren James Interiors,
and the winner of the HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Kitchen of the Year, partnered by Mila Australia, is Darren James Interiors.
This fresh and modern kitchen showcases floor-to-ceiling joinery to maximise storage and a light, bright palette. This complements the ample amounts of natural light, which completely transformed this family home.
Our next award category is Kitchen Design, and the finalists are
Wood Marble and White, Lloyd Kitchen. Wood Marble and White, Black Kitchen. Darren James Interiors.
And the winner of the 2020 HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Kitchen Design, partnered by Mila Australia, is Wood Marble and White, Lloyd Kitchen.
This kitchen was designed following the client's brief to entertain and to take inspiration from the 1920s Art Deco movement. The kitchen features a large island bench, ideal for hosting, and a sleek bar and entertainment area.
Congratulations, Wood Marble and White. Moving on to our bathroom categories now, who are all proudly partnered by CSQ.
Every year around this time, Construction Skills Queensland releases its funded training plan for the construction industry. It's a tough market right now, and training is one surefire way for tradies and businesses to be more competitive. So hop onto the CSQ course selector or call your local industry engagement manager to take the next step.
Firstly, we have the 2020 HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Bathroom of the Year, up to $20,000. We have an apparent winner for this one, so without further ado, the winner is Smith & Sons Renovations and Extensions, Gold Coast Central. Congratulations, guys. Moving on to the Bathroom of the Year, $20,001 to $40,000. And the finalists are
4D Renovations, BCI Hawker Group, Russell Dent Builder.
And the winner of the Bathroom of the Year, $20,001 to $40,000, is BCI Hawker Group. Well done, team. Our final subcategory here is Bathroom of the Year, over $40,000. It is my pleasure to announce that the winner of the Bathroom of the Year, over $40,000, is Darren James Interiors. Gorgeous bathroom there, well done. And so, this now takes us to Bathroom of the Year, where the three finalists are
Smith & Sons Renovations and Extensions, Gold Coast Central. BCI Hawker Group. Darren James Interiors.
Winner of the 2020 HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Bathroom of the Year, partnered by CSQ, is BCI Hawker Group.
This impressively designed bathroom has a full-height glazed window to encompass the natural tree-lined creek view. The result is a unique feeling of intimacy with nature, with the extensive use of black butt timber, grey fittings, porcelain tiles, and a freestanding stone bath. The outstanding workmanship has brought all of these amazing features together.
Our next category is for the 2020 Bathroom Design Award. The 2020 HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Bathroom Design, partnered by CSQ, is Darren James Interiors.
The white Japanese mosaic tiles, walnut-framed arched mirrors, and the custom joinery all work to create warmth, while the brass wall sconce adds to the luxurious details to this retreat-themed ensuite.
Well done, Darren James Interiors. That completes our kitchen and bathroom awards, and now we move on to the housing awards for this year. Our first category here is the Residential Building Designer, partnered by Vincents.
Vincents are intentionally and proudly a fully integrated professional services firm, boasting expertise throughout the firm in a number of areas. Our experience and reputation for quality, integrity, and timeliness provide services that you can trust across the areas of assurance and risk advisory, business advisory, corporate advisory, financial advisory, forensic services, insolvency and reconstruction, and lending solutions.
Our 2020 HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Residential Building Designer Awards, partnered by Vincents, goes to Torren Bell Building Design.
Light-filled and contemporary, this beautiful and unique home manages to capture the essence of coastal living in a unique way. The home was designed for clients to enjoy with family and friends, taking in the stunning Gold Coast skyline at every vantage.
Congratulations, Torren Bell Building Design. Moving right on, it's the Trade Workmanship Award. I'm thrilled to announce that the winner of the 2020 HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Trade Workmanship Award, partnered by Vincents, is the Kia Dom Homes team.
The proposed storeroom was always to be utilised as a bar, with the inspiration taken from a traditional alpine log cabin. This renovation was praised highly on its trade workmanship and could not have been possible without the flawless finishes of the Kia Dom Homes team. Behind a great builder is an even greater team.
Well done to the Kia Dom Homes team. Let's head to the sky now as we present the 2020 Apartment Complex. The 2020 HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Apartment Complex, partnered by Vincents, is EvBuilt.
The first glance of this apartment complex is far from ordinary, offering panoramic Gold Coast views. The glass facade has been uniquely designed to allow natural light to flow through each floor. This complex features seamless finishes throughout, including a hidden door, a wave feature wall, and a rooftop garden.
Congratulations, EvBuilt. Our next award is affordable housing, and the finalists are
Perry Homes, Silkwood Homes, Toro Homes.
Winner of the 2020 HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Affordable Housing, partnered by Vincents, is Silkwood Homes.
This affordable home has an innovative design that embodies a unique practicality and inspires style. The generous floor plan exceeds expectations as it combines class with multi-dimensional living, making this dual occupancy design the perfect fusion of elegancy and privacy.
we have the Innovation in Housing Award, partnered by Trucor Steel. The 2020 HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Innovation in Housing Award, partnered by Trucor Steel, is Coral Homes.
This brand new Coral Homes design was launched this year, boasting a high quality of craftsmanship and attention to detail. The affordable two-story Hampton home shows great innovation in design, materials, and technology that have been carefully selected throughout the home.
Congratulations, Coral Homes. Our next award is the Steel Frame Project, and the finalists are
Coral Homes, Hotondo Homes.
Winner of the 2020 HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Steel Frame Project, partnered by Trucor Steel, is Hotondo Homes.
The steel frame used to make this amazing cathedral ceiling to the rear of the home was easy to build and cost effective. It showcases the great benefits of using a steel frame.
Let's head outside to our next award, which is for Outdoor Project. The winner of the 2020 HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Outdoor Project, partnered by Trucor Steel, is Smith & Sons Renovation and Extensions, Gold Coast Central.
This timeless outdoor project cleverly uses recycled wood as a feature material to soften the aesthetics of the structure. The project features a central fire pit with a built-in outdoor pizza oven, making it ideal for family entertaining.
Now that is a stunning outdoor area. I am inspired. Next award is Small Lot Housing. The 2020 HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Small Lot Housing Award, partnered by Trucor Steel, goes to Ingenious Homes.
A wonderful family home to socialise downstairs and escape upstairs to unwind. This home features a bright, airy and generous open plan living and dining space. The double-storey design maximises the use of the block while still allowing ample garden space.
Okay, moving on to the townhouse or villa development category, partnered by Origin.
Shake, 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 Sinora, shake your body liner. Shake, 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 Sinora, shake it all the time. Work, 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 Sinora, work your body liner. Work, 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 Sinora.
Some people have loads of good energy, especially if they're with Origin. Good energy is more affordable, sustainable, smarter, and easier. Origin, good energy.
The finalists are
Alro Constructions, Joel Jensen Constructions, NextGen Design and Construct, Oceanshire Developments Stonyhurst, Oceanshire Developments Amber, Rome Design and Construct, Villa World Homes.
Wow, this is a hotly contested award. It is my honour to announce that the winner of the 2020 HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Townhouse Villa Development, partnered by Origin, is Rome Design and Construct.
This townhouse development is a statement of unique craftsmanship and architectural strength. Equal parts robust and calm, the exteriors blend effortlessly with nature, a place to unwind and feel genuinely at home.
keeping with the theme now, we have the Townhouse Villa of the Year, and the finalists are...
Lux Build, Rome Design and Construct, Villa World Homes, Welsh Building Company.
And the winner of the 2020 HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Townhouse Villa of the Year, partnered by Origin, is... Rome Design and Construct.
Through its carefully designed features, this townhouse villa encompasses the perfect balance of functionality and luxury. The property is complete with signature battened facades and bold materials. The project boasts equal parts quality and luxury.
Congratulations, Rome Design and Construct, for taking out the double. On to the project home, partnered by Williams Group.
Our vision is to be known as the strongest building supplies company in the markets we serve, demonstrating our ability to both embrace change and value our history.
And the finalists are...
Aidenbrook Homes, Northern Rivers and Tweed. Ingenious Homes. JKW Constructions. Oceanshire Developments.
Winner of the 2020 HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Project Home, partnered by Williams Group, is... Oceanshire Developments.
This project home is an ideal family home, allowing generous entertainment space and a media room. The high ceilings open toward the living space and dining area, and then beyond to the al fresco, allowing for perfect sunset and mountain valley views.
Looks amazing. Congratulations, Oceanshire Developments, and all the winners we've had so far. How are you all doing out there? Do you need to stand up and shake it out a little bit? We have hit the halfway mark of the presentation, and it's time to check your social feeds for some photos of other HIA members watching along at home or at work. You'll see mine on there. That's where I am. Don't forget to use the hashtag HIA Awards 2020 when posting your photos. Okay, get comfy. Stay tuned as we award some more outstanding builds. Our next awards section is for Display Home, with all categories proudly partnered by HIA Insurance Services.
Finding the right insurance in the building industry can be a difficult task, with too many options to choose from and constantly changing regulatory requirements. At HIA Insurance Services, we work with government bodies, insurers, builders and tradies to arrange insurance coverage that is the most appropriate for your business's circumstances. Visit hiainsurance.com.au to find out more or call us on 1800 762 878.
First up, we have the display home up to $300,000, and the finalists are...
Bella Queensland Properties, Portsea 260. Keybuild Homes, Hamilton 224 Heritage. Silkwood Homes, Oakmount 220.
Winner of the display home up to $300,000 is... Bella Queensland Properties, Portsea 260. Our next award is display home $300,001 to $400,000. And the finalists are...
Aidenbrook Homes, Hayden E. HomeCorp Constructions, Hudson 23. HomeCorp Constructions, Elliston 24. Metricon Homes, Santorini 28. Metricon Homes, Delta 25SL. Oceanshire Developments, Aspect 237 Mountain. Toro Homes, Noosa Contemporary.
Winner of the display home, $300,001 to $400,000, is... Aidenbrook Homes, Hayden E. is Display Home $400,001 to $500,000. And the finalists are...
Burbank, Australia, Queensland. Grandchester 404. Coral Homes, New Hampshire 33. Perry Homes, Banyan Hill, Cosmo. Perry Homes, Villa Allure.
Winner of the Display Home up to $400,000 to $500,000 is... Burbank, Australia, Queensland, Grandchester 404. Moving to Display Homes valued $5,001 to $750,000, and the finalists are...
Ausview Constructions Group, Watsonia. Metricon Homes, Vantage 45Q.
Winner of the Display Home up to $500,001 to $750,000 is... Metricon Homes, Vantage 45Q. The last of the Display Home categories is the Display Home over $1 million. And this year, the winner is... Sanctuary 28 Projects, The Corner House. Congratulations to all our Display Home subcategory winners who now proceed to be finalists in the 2020 HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Display Home of the Year. The finalists are...
Bella Queensland Properties, Portsea 260. Aidenbrook Homes, Hayden E. Burbank, Australia, Queensland, Grandchester 404. Metricon Homes, Queensland, Vantage 45Q. Sanctuary 28 Projects, The Corner House.
And the winner of the 2020 HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Display Home of the Year, partnered by HIA Insurance Services, is... Sanctuary 28 Projects, The Corner House.
The Corner House is a unique residential development featuring two floors of sun-drenched living space and a resort-style swimming pool with a built-in water cabana. This dreamy, light-filled space creates a pristine vista enjoyed from all areas of the house whilst maximising family privacy.
A huge congratulations to you, Sanctuary 28 Projects. Let's move on now to the renovation and addition categories, which are all proudly partnered by Williams Group. First up, let's look at the renovation addition project up to $300,000. And the finalists are...
Kia Dom Homes. P&T Builders Queensland. Smith & Sons Renovations and Extensions Gold Coast Central.
The winner of the renovation additions project up to $300,000 is... Kia Dom Homes. Next up, we have the renovation addition project, $300,001 to $600,000. And the finalists are...
Brookmore Constructions, Turpin. Brookmore Constructions, Eklund. Joel Jensen Constructions. Seabreeze Homes.
Winner of the renovation additions project, $300,001 to $600,000, is... Seabreeze Homes. Now to the renovation additions project, $600,000 to $1 million. And the finalists are...
Ingenious Homes. Seabreeze Homes.
the winner of the Renovations Additions Project, $600,000 to $1 million, is Ingenious Homes. Subcategory in this renovation addition project, $1 million to $1.5 million. The finalists are
DGH Builders, Romark Design Constructions.
The winner of the renovation additions project, $1 million to $1.5 million, is Romark Design Constructions. Those very worthy subcategory winners compete for the 2020 HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Renovation Addition Project of the Year, partnered by Williams Group. And those finalists are
Kia Dom Homes, Seabreeze Homes, Ingenious Homes, Romark Design Constructions.
Winner of the 2020 HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Renovation Addition Project of the Year, partnered by Williams Group, is Seabreeze Homes.
With an incredible backdrop of the Byron Bay hinterland and Pacific Ocean, this renovation encapsulates superb views with a dramatic blend of the original structure with modern design. The structure contains a high level of quality finishes and focuses on using recyclable materials and energy-efficient practices.
Congratulations, Seabreeze Homes! We're now on the downhill run, ladies and gentlemen, with only a few more award categories left to present. Some of you have been eagerly awaiting for your entry to be showcased, so good luck if that's you. We now move to the custom-built home categories, all proudly partnered by Miele Australia. And firstly, we have the custom-built home up to $300,000. The finalists are
Cornerstone Constructions, Style Master Homes.
Winner of the custom-built home up to $300,000 is Style Master Homes. Congratulations, Style Master Homes. Next up is custom built home, $300,001 to $400,000. It is my pleasure to announce the winner is JKW Constructions. Is the custom-built home, $400,001 to $500,000. And the finalists are
Cape Byron Building Company, Cornerstone Constructions, Joel Jensen Constructions, Evans House, Joel Jensen Constructions, Seabreeze Homes, Style Master Homes.
And the winner of the custom-built home, $401,000 to $500,000, is Cape Byron Building Co. Well done, guys. Next, we have the custom-built home, $500,001 to $750,000. The finalists are
Brookmore Constructions, Burley Constructions, Cassar Homes, Cornerstone Constructions, Custom Coast Homes, Heisig Constructions.
The winner of the custom built home, $500,001 to $750,000, is Cassar Homes. Amazing work there. Let's keep moving. moving through to the next category, where we have the custom-built home, $750,001 to $1 million. The finalists are...
David Raddick, Prestige Homes. Russell Dent Builder. Stroud Homes, Brisbane West.
The winner of the custom-built home, $750,001 to $1 million is... David Raddick, Prestige Homes. Moving on to the custom-built home, $1 million to $1.5 million, where the finalists are...
Benchmark Building Projects. Burley Constructions. Custom Coast Homes.
The winner of the custom-built home, $1 million to $1.5 million, is... Benchmark Building Projects. Next, we have the custom-built home, $1.5 million to $2 million. I am delighted to announce that the winner is... Hammerhead Building Projects. Now we move on to custom built home, $2 million to $3 million. The finalists are...
David Raddick Prestige Homes. MacTech Constructions. Richard Parsons Constructions. Steve Kerr Homes.
Winner of the custom-built home, $2 million to $3 million, is... Steve Kerr Homes. And last, but by no means least, we have the custom-built home, $3 million to $4 million. The finalists are...
David Raddick Prestige Homes. David Raddick Prestige Homes, Monaco. Hammerhead Building Projects.
Winner of the custom-built home, $3 million to $4 million, is... David Raddick Prestige Homes. Okay, folks, now all you excited winners of those custom-built home subcategories now become finalists in the 2020 HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Custom-Built Home of the Year, partnered by Miele Australia. Here's a quick reminder of our finalists.
Stylemaster Homes. JKW Constructions. Cape Byron Building Company. Casa Homes. David Raddick Prestige Homes. Benchmark Building Projects. Hammerhead Building Projects. Steve Kerr Homes. David Raddick Prestige Homes.
And the winner of the 2020 HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Custom Built Home of the Year, partnered by Miele Australia, is... Hammerhead Building Projects.
Basking in the beauty of this landscape is a stunning contemporary home that takes inspiration from its owner's Japanese heritage. The home consists of a collection of separate wings linked by a low-profile roof, cleverly designed to protect the dwelling from sun and rain exposure.
I am pretty sure I can hear the team from Hammerhead Building Projects cheering from here. Great work, guys. Let's move to a different type of award, a more personal one. It's the 2020 HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Apprentice of the Year, partnered by CSQ, and the winner is... Griffin Kerwin.
Griffin's interest in the industry began from a young age. Currently in the third year of his carpentry apprenticeship, he hopes to start his own business in the future. Griffin has a great respect for the industry and has a bright future ahead of him.
And everyone, dim the lights, crank the volume, and drum roll, please. It's our last award, and it's the big one, the 2020 HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Home of the Year, partnered by Williams Group. The finalists for this award have already won a major category, and that win has earned them a finalist entry in the Home of the Year. So, let's not keep you in suspense any longer. The finalists are...
Rome Design and Construct, Ocean Shire Developments, Sanctuary 28 Projects, Seabreeze Homes, Hammerhead Building Projects.
Best of luck to you all, and to reveal our winner, I'd like to ask Steve Sutton from Williams Group to make the big announcement. It's over to you, Steve.
Thank you, Shelley. Williams Group Australia are once again pleased to be naming rights sponsor of this year's Housing Industry Australia Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Housing Awards. Williams have had a long-standing relationship with the HIA and acknowledge the support provided by the HIA to all members alike. Congratulations to all winners and finalists. The quality of all entries would no doubt have made judging extremely difficult, with the evolution of design and quality improving year on year. Without further ado, let's move on to the winner. The HIA Williams Group Gold Coast and Northern Rivers House of the Year. The winner is Hammerhead Building Projects. Congratulations.
A truly stunning contemporary home showcasing a fantastic representation of the hinterland views. The impeccable finishes to this home are a true credit to the builder and his team. Congratulations, Hammerhead Building Projects.
And congratulations to Hammerhead Building Projects. Well done to all the winners, and you will be notified by HIA about collecting your awards. And you will receive detailed information on how to publicise that you are an HIA award winner. Also, all winning projects and people will be featured on hia.com.au. Please keep posting your photos on social media, tagging HIA and using that tag, HIA Awards 2020. Thank you to everyone who tuned in to watch. We hope you've enjoyed the first, and hopefully the only, HIA Gold Coast and Northern Rivers Virtual Housing Awards. It has been a pleasure being your Master of Ceremonies. On behalf of HIA, thank you. Please stay safe and wash your hands. Bye.